Beat 4 eggs, half a cup of chopped ham, half a cup of shredded cheese. Holstein Houseware's 2-section omelet maker. Spray it with nonstick spray. Close the lid, plug it in. Once the green light goes out, we're ready to pour it in. Whoa. That's pretty full. And, oh, they look pretty good. The cheese is nicely melted. Everything seems perfect. Nothing's burnt. I think they did a great job.